boys and girls. I found it. So I wasn't looking up before when I shouldn't have when I should have looked up. So it's the elevator shaft. But where do we go from here? I am not sure. Oh, okay. Up these. Of course, in my search, I stepped back a few saves. Then I was stupid enough to overwrite my quick save with the main campaign. Because the reasons. Oh, and of course now the door opens up. Why, hello there. So 09029 is the one outside the door. Let's see. Okay, first of all. Whee! A516 works. Ah, yeah. So same one basically. And of course when you come from this angle then the ladder is clearly visible. I think it seems to me that now that I have already walked up there's more light to it. Like there's definitely more illumination than there was before. And I found it by throwing garbage down the elevator shaft, basically. So let me make a manual save, because this way, even if I get stupid again and overwrite something that I shouldn't be overwriting. Have a little backup for a while at least. Okay, and I will have to repeat some moves now. I will have to fight the skulls again. This is where the security team shows up. I wanna see if I can. I wanna see if I can shoot them from here. So let's see. I'm hitting them at all. Okay. There's a glass here. What about here? Yeah, okay. Load. No problem. point in using the heartbeat then. Heart wedgie, that's what it is. Felt good. Now, what about the third guy? Oh, fuck. At least. Because we are so tired. Where's the third guy? I move down there, and I am going to because I want to grab some extra health from the other room. Yeah, now these guys should be showing up. Part with the ladder. Of course, now I have some extra health, so it's okay. Ish, okayer. Wasn't there a third one? Or even the fourth one. There you go. Okay. Ah, yes. And now we take it all. Yeah, I'm pretty sure the ladder wasn't illuminated before. In fact, I think that the elevator shaft was one of the first places I checked, but initially I never looked up, I only looked down. Okay, let's get that extra health from here as well. Because we ain't coming back here. Oh, okay. Let's splurge. This with clear conscience.
Come in. Come in, Marine.
Good. Dr. Cloud just contacted me, and he may be able to help. He has the recently discovered tablet ready for translation. He's missing an important section known as the primitive. It's a type of cipher key. We found the primitive years ago, but didn't understand how to use it until now. We must get the primitive from artifact storage and take it to Dr. Cloud in the Erebus labs. A tablet may be the key to understanding some of this. Neil out.
Okay. I can't see what could possibly go wrong. And a quick save right after all the save, because I don't want to listen to the thing again. Oh no, that's a backpack. Yoink! One thing I'm not sure how it works is that if you pick up ammo for a gun that you don't have yet, will it be storaged or how does that work? Like to play with some explosive barrels, but like when there's somebody else to play with. I suppose there is a way in from above. Barrels aren't gonna explode themselves, are they? So there's like an extra platform up there. Let me try to get to it just in case. Oh, it's empty. But I can see the roof from here, and the roof is also empty, so confirmed. Thank you. normal guns now for a change. Tablet fragments or something like that. I think they don't know where to spawn. Those egg module thingies. Yeah, they seem to be confused. Oh, and I was confused about my gun. Higher ground, fucker. Okay, so I'm guessing this point here is not as good as the one that I used to have. What was that? Oh, the lights. So where was the health pack? Was it in, oh, it was in the previous room, wasn't it? Buggers interrupted me. I was gonna say that too far. I was gonna say that an off-topic note is that the reason I missed some PVAs in the main campaign isn't what I thought it was. Turns out that you have to actually kill some folks and collect their PVAs as well. To get the full set. I mean, I can't tell just by the names who's who, but I think one of them is the guy who is in the test chamber when you can start the sequence, and then there are a few guys who run into in the hallways and such. So I think I think if you kill, those are the ones that you have to kill and take their PDAs as well. Hello. What was that? Spider in the crate. Aha! Yeah. Keep reaching, bitch. This ledge a great deal. I guess now I have to switch to the stairs again. At some point, or are they just scenery as they used to? Whoa, what's down there? Oh, I can't look. Bummer. Tablet just break some more. Just for a good measure. Because throwing shit is fun. Module, I take it. down. This is very encouraging. Oh, there's a PDA. I will have to use the time skip here. Ah, oh, fuck. This again. Let's try to get on to. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Let's get up here instead. Let's see where you get then. Haha. You can't, can you? Spawn now, little fuck. Are we done? I don't think so. Spider seems a little bit confused as well. No. Are we spawning? Him or did I? Oh well. If I didn't, I will hear it sooner or later. I mean, soon enough. Fuck! No. We are not gonna use up the heartbeat for a spider. So I might have to reassign the keys again. Yeah, let's do let's do it like this. Settings. Controls, key binding. switch them for Soul Cube because Soul Cube works as a weapon and I needed to switch very quickly. But it would seem to me that with a heartbeat, it's usually a premeditated thing, not so. So spontaneous usually. Okay, let's save so that we are done with these fellers. Doors open. Oh, a little bit more. Yep, that will do. Same with this one. Weapon switching can be tricky for me because I bumble and hit the wrong shit and there you have it. Side, I think. We are properly on the other side, and I also got to shh. I'm checking for doodads. So while the doodad was active, I still got to check. Replenish the hearts. Yes, I got it. Is it enough? Okay, now it's underneath. Fuck. Can't see shit. Ugh. I mean, these cables are obviously a tripping hazard. What kind of operation are you? Do you think you're running here? Okay, so we have two permabodies, which will give us some soul food, I guess. I mean, heartbeat, whatever. Power shells on. Where's the other one? I can't see. Sequence is going. I want to reload and do over. Fuck you. I wouldn't say I let them kill me, but I was trying too hard. Ow, fuck you. No. Fuck off. bitch. Surplus for the moment. Will you look at that? I'm guessing that it won't be a smart idea to actually get into the elevator. One might lose their head. Quite a bit of damage. looking for post-its just in case as well. Okay, let's wait. Shove something between the doors? I might have. Oh! It's mayonnaise or whatever. Shouldn't give me such a sense of fulfillment, but it does. Can I grab this? No. Okay, I'm starting to see the sort of wall panels that slide off and reveal bad guys behind. Darn it, that got rid of the other body. Ah, no, 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 no. I want to be methodical about that. So I want to beat up the first guy. Yo. That's an X-ray. Ooh, maybe I can get that achievement after all. Let's see. Come here, Fatso. If not, I will reload and shotgun them all. Oh well. Shotgun it is. Okay, so now that this is taken care of, I can use shotgun without worry. Save. get too creative sometimes with the whole, ooh, how many wonderful ways of killing somebody is there. And sometimes when timing is critical, let's not fry our nuts off. When timing is critical, that sort of, what else could I do? Sort of thinking hampers my ability to do shit.
Who's there? Oh, get away! Stay back! Get it! Don't get too close. I'm not okay. No, keep away.
If you insist. Kind of dark in here. Okay, maybe let's save as well, just in case. Few days off from retirement. Oh, there is no hell station here. I thought I saw a hell station, but it was a different screen. And it doesn't seem to have a concealed thingy either, like the one in Alpha Labs, I think. I'm really not doing too good with these fuckers. Okay, let's play fetch. Okay, let's play fetch with a medicine cabinet. Yes, all the health, please. Two of them. Oh, three! No. Oh, okay. Never mind. close quarters. Let's do shotgun. So when did the one in here spawn exactly? Okay, let's check the messages. Yes, yes. I mean, one did come in here, didn't it? That bitch. Oh, maybe it was the one that spawned here and I just ran in there, maybe? Much better. Enough faffing about, let's get shot running. Almost look like xenomorphs. It's probably on purpose. Much better. Clack clack, bitches. Okay, so what was it? 769? I think I will wrap it up here because I'm getting tired and starting to make stupid mistakes and losing any shred of patience that I might have otherwise, which is not much. Anyway, thank you very much for watching. I will see you in the next one. Bye!